We'll be right back. Good evening. You can hear me? Oder kann ich etwa Deutsch reden? Na? So I rented a wheel. It's a Thrustmaster T300 RS, like 1 week ago, and I started playing Gran Turismo. And I normally play 90% of the time with Pet, like an old, very old Pet. And it worked fine, but I tried something new. And I'm on my Teaks3 troll account. No, it's I mean it, it's Teaks3. Driving against all these speed drivers. And yeah, I struggle a bit. I'm still learning. I hope you enjoy. Did one race already and it was quite interesting, let's put it that way. Great quality time. Didn't put much effort in it. and I don't remember any of these names. But I'm really close to P3. 1/10. Jesus. Yeah, I can improve if I want, but I just want to race a bit. Get right into the action. I hope it loads, because my internet is not so great for streaming. Have to do the warm up, otherwise you get the airbase glitch like 100% of the time. They still didn't fix it. I mean, it's a common glitch, but yeah, if you just start the race without qualifying, then your airbase is weak and you can't brake properly. So yeah, that's the thing. Here's the handbrake. That's found it. Yeah, good attempt. I break quite early. Chance. Yeah, got him. He's there. Yeah, got him. Thanks. just get in the way. Oh, now he's struggling. Jesus. Yeah, it's a hard car to drive.